That's all.
Not by much.
Let's show
up there?
Yep, that's them. It's the other boat.
Tight.
Red guy will be gone. I'm talking about the whole mass of them behind overload.
Dennis tacked to the wall. Dennis just tacked.
Okay. He's avoiding these guys. That's what he's doing. That's good for us.
He thought he was going to make it higher, but he's not. Tatiana's holding course.
You know. A lot less white cap.
Sure.
All right, so when we fall off,
that boat behind us, how they look?
They
have their pole out?
Yes.
Pole on the jib?
Looks like it.
Yes, it looks like it. Yeah, that's a pole.
Good course, Paul, good course.
Okay.
Ease the bang a little bit.
Yeah. Below that red spinner is probably straight DEW.
Okay.
Trying to find the mark, girls.
Trim that mane in a little more. Guys, put your what? Mike, sit on the right side of the boat for me, buddy.
Yeah, I see it.
Yeah,
it's about a little bit to the left.
Hey Paul, let's slowly work behind them and take their wind.
Right.
Slowly, no big movements.
We're
going to try and keep it going wing and wing because it's helping us. So we're going to slowly work back behind them. We definitely closed it by about halfway. We're catching them. So we'll round this and we'll have to go back upwind and then like fall off into the channel.
Yeah.
Just like normal. I think we've done good here a few times. What?
It's
a little bit to the right of them.
I got it.
Yeah. They're trying to protect the left side.
Stay on the mark or go left of them?
Stay on the mark!
Stay on the mark, guys.
Center that traveler!
Center the traveler! Dana! 196 leading the pack, check it.
No problem, yeah.